why is it important to have good data on adolescent health?
I think the good data guide the formulation of interventions against the identified problem. So once the data is good, you address the right thing. Once data is not good, then you address a different thing, and therefore there won't be any change like improving the services to the adolescents.